In this application video, we'll be doing the 3-inch diameter speakers. We are again going to be using the Meritherm Novastar 5 5 kilowatt induction heating power supply. The time cycle is going to be 2.5 seconds long. The induction heating power is going on now. As you heard, we actually bubbled the liquid in the epoxy, which means that we got a good cure in the epoxy, and the yellow fiber piece is bonded well to the speaker assembly. This concludes our video for today. Thank you very much.